Welcome back once more. This is your old pal Pleb. Going up to the next floor. Onward.
It shall be done.
And I think I might turn the audio.
Make his breath. What are these darkspawn doing ahead of the rest of the horde? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance here.
Whoa, buddy. Calm down. Telling him they're in the wrong
place. Right, because clearly this is all just a misunderstanding. We'll laugh about this later. At any rate, we need to hurry. We need to get up to the top of the tower and light the signal fire in time. Taryn Loghain will be waiting for the signal.
Yes. Anyways, as I was saying before Alistair interrupted me so rudely, I think I'm gonna turn the audio down a little bit. The last video is a little bit higher. It's kind of overwhelming the audio and my mic. And my mic's already boosted, so I didn't think it was that. Make the dialogue slightly higher. Yeah, okay. Alright. Oh, good. Lovely decorating by the Darkspawn here. Designed by Darkspawn. More bodies. Great, wonderful. Let's go left here.
Very well.
Alright, then we're gonna sneak around this side. Flanking them, sort of. Well, actually, we're not flanking them. We're going straight. We're meeting them head on, but whatever. We're making a little edge around them. And I'm gonna shoot one of these guys. Didn't do anything. There we go. This is really cheap. Also not be over there. Why don't you come back over here, you idiot? Jeez. This is nice. Alright.
I will not fail! Cut them down!
Oh. Sorry, Alistair. Kids. Everybody's gonna die a lot under my watch. My general strategy is just to keep throwing people at them until they all die. So.
The Darkspawn have sent us!
Alright. Tactical RPG, but like whenever the first previews came out for this game, they made it look, it was a long time ago, but they made it look like an action RPG. Like, totally, you know, constant swordplay and action and whatever, that kind of RPG, but it's definitely more close to the, not tactics genre, I guess, but tactical RPG, basic indie. I'm gonna go ahead and, well, no, it'll autosave. We'll just tally-ho. I don't like saving during videos because, you know,
Those
games
better
like,
be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal.
See how the
sausage king
is made
depending on us.
who's attacking? Oh, I guess. Let's set up a little ambush here. Yeah, but that's kind of how I've been playing it, you know, just hack and slash.
Very
even
well.
It's auto attack, you know. But I don't, I don't switch characters all that often. When we get to the heavier battles, I usually switch a lot just to get all the abilities kind of going at once. And I know what to do here. Flip this switch, attack. Yeah, no, that's gonna be a little bit viral. Yeah, I've played this before. And seeing stuff.
As you say.
I mean, I think I got probably about 60% of the way through. About 60, 65. I don't know. I always do that. I always get close to the end and I'm like, I really don't like what's going on. I'm just gonna start over. Or I lose information.
Very well.
Shall be done. There we go.
That's it!
Alright. Oh, yeah, I don't pause until I can't let me get off of it. Close to the end of this one. Open everything up, see what's inside. We should check and see if anybody's injured. That's probably important right now. I'm injured. He's injured. He's injured. Okay, yeah, everybody's injured. You, sir, thanks to me, have the most injuries. Congratulations. So we're gonna give you two of these. Call in the morning. Eh. Oh, nope. Oh. I can't. Yeah, let's put these on the toolbar. I'm lazy. And here, health, yeah. Alistair, put that on your health bar, and everybody else can just go die, pretty much. Okay, I'll use one, and then Alistair will use one now. And here we go. Charge! Oh, yeah. I should have probably bought stuff at the vendor before I did stuff, but oh well. Got that. I think I have a pendant. Yeah, the Warden's Oath. Constitution. And, we'll put this on him. And we'll give you my old stuff. Is that better? No, it's not. Okay. Do you have any better shields, though? Warden Recruit Shield. Defense. No. So yeah, your shield is good. Templar shield, yeah. We'll put a helmet on you. We'll put a little hat on you. It's real fashionable. And screw you guys. Actually, you know what? Don't screw you guys. I'm taking this. I'm a jerk to nameless NPCs. There you go. You deserve it more because you have a name. Who names your kid Tower Guard or Circle Mage? Pretty much gonna just have one profession. Alright. Onward we go. Top floor. Yeah, I'm not gonna end it until after this one because it's pretty short, or it should be. It'll either shortly be over or it'll, one way or another, it'll shortly be over. Big guy. We don't like this. Yeah. pieces. Weapons, more damage. Okay, not as many regular hits. I don't do back. Doesn't matter. Oh crap! Shoot. Yes. That just increased my stamina. Oh wait, flurry. No! Oh, at the very last bit. That's embarrassing. Alright, I'm gonna end it here and then we'll start with Triumph in the next video. Once again, thanks for watching. This was Pleb with another failure. See you in the next. Bye.